We are all future Buddhas. There's nothing more to be said. How does our past karma, whether good or bad, affect our present life and livelihood? 我们以前的业障，无论是好的还是坏的，怎么样影响我们现成的生活和收入？
你经常发脾气就是你的恶业重吗？就这么简单吗？你脾气发得越多，你的事业越不顺利，你的家庭越不和谐，你的人际关系越差，就是果报吗？
When you get angry, that is your bad karma acting up. And when you get angry often, you lose your temper often. Your family is in disharmony, your business will suffer, and your income will reduce. Therefore, anger being your past karma, bad karma, and the disharmony in your family and loss of income is the retribution that you receive.听说方丈在2010年有闭关，为何要闭关？闭关的意义是什么？ I understand that the Venerable Abbot in the year 2010 had went into seclusion. May I know why you have to enter seclusion? What is the actual meaning of entering seclusion?
反省自己啊。
To reflect upon myself.阿弥陀佛，怎样念佛往生极乐世界？阿弥陀佛 ，How might one recite the Buddha's name to obtain rebirth in the land of ultimate bliss？
上人讲过，就念佛啊。
The Venerable Master has answered this question before, and that is to continue reciting the Buddha's name. 什么是佛法？为什么佛法能离苦得乐 ？What is the Buddha Dharma? How does the Buddha Dharma cause one to leave suffering and obtain bliss?
什么不是佛法？如果你的心能够觉悟到，一直向外追求，内心是不会有和平和安详的。那你发现你追得越远，你离你的安乐、你自信的安详和平静越遥远。当你能够觉悟到这一点，你停下来了，你回光返照，让自己的内心能够平静下来，你会发现这个安乐不是那么遥远，就在当下。所以你能够回到当下，就是离苦得乐了。在世间的一切都在告诉我们这个道理，只是我们不认得。
What is not the Buddha Dharma? If your mind can awaken to the fact that constantly seeking outside, trying to chase after material thingsYour mind will not find peace nor bliss. The further you go seeking, the further you are from peace and bliss. If you awaken to this fact, and at that point stop, then you realize that you are not so far from peace and bliss after all. All the world around us, the Dharma around us, is speaking this particular Dharma. It just depends on when you will recognize it.What verses or praise should we recite before bowing to the Buddha? 在我们还没礼佛之前，有什么偈颂或赞我们应该先唱的吗？
自皈依佛，当愿众生体谢大道，发无上心。
We take refuge with the Buddha. May all living beings recognize the great path and bring forth the great resolve, the unsurpassed resolve, sorry. Li 法师，放下屠刀，立地成佛。为什么我们到现在还不能成佛？ Dharma Master Liu, it is said that if you put down the butcher's knife, in that instant you have become the Buddha. Why then, until this time, we have not become Buddhas?
可以从两点来讲，第一个，你的刀没有放下来。
Probably because the butcher's knife that you hold is still in your hands.
第二个，这个成佛呢，不是说马上成佛，而是种下了成佛的基础了。
Secondly, when it says you become the Buddha there and then, it doesn't mean you immediately become the Buddha, but you have planted the seeds for future enlightenment.
要不然满街的屠夫放下刀都成佛了。
Because if that were literally the case, then all the murderers need only put down their knives in their hands, and you have Buddhas everywhere. Jun Sheng Zhou 据说很殊胜，为何没听说过上人介绍此咒？ The Jun Sheng Mantra is said to be very efficacious.Why have we not heard the Venerable Master introduce this particular mantra?
我讲个故事给你们听啊。有一次啊，我跟上人讲，我说上人啊，你这个法门你好像没有教过啊。上人怎么讲？这还要我教啊？坐那边想一想就知道了。
Let me tell you an incident. We once asked the Venerable Master, Master, this particular Dharma, you have not taught us before. Why is that so? The Venerable Master's answer was, You still need me to teach you this? Think about it yourself. 请问我们有这份荣幸在听恒律方丈讲经和讲法吗？ May we know whether we will have this honor and privilege of continuing to listen to Dharma Master, to Abbot, the Venerable Abbot, Heng Lü speak the Dharma and Sutra for us?
下一次咯。
Next time.方丈慈悲，受菩萨戒一定要吃素吗？早晚课一定要定时做吗？几点为佳？请开示修精度的功课。阿弥陀佛。Venerable Master, Venerable Abbot, if I were to receive the Bodhisattva precepts, do I have to maintain a vegetarian diet? Morning and evening recitation, do I have to fix the time for me to do this?Homework. If so, what is the best time? And could you please instruct us how to cultivate the Pure Land Dharma, Amitabha?
既然受了菩萨戒，就要学菩萨恨嘛，对不对？你看到哪个菩萨抓了猪蹄膀，又抓了鸡腿，那边喊我是菩萨。
Since you have received the Bodhisattva precepts.Then you should emulate all the bodhisattvas. You don't see any bodhisattva holding on to a leg of pig or a chicken leg.
既然叫早晚课，就是早上和晚上你要定时，要定时定量做功课嘛，对不对？
Since it is called the morning and evening recitation, then you will have to fix a time during the morning and evening to do so.
净土法门就是信、愿、恨，那其他这个细节呢？我想 诸位的法师们呢都很慈悲的会给你们讲解，那我在这里呢就不详细说了。
Regards the Pure Land Dharma though, it is simply put as faith, vows and practice. I'm sure all the Dharma masters here have explained in detail for all of you, therefore I shall not go into the details here.